It's Nutrition Q&A with Pat Cassady, brought to you by ADM Alliance Nutrition. Hi, I'm Rick Lamb. Pat, today's question is, how does dental care affect my horse's nutrition?
Well, Rick, horses are unique in that they have to have dental care. They're the one area of livestock that without dental care, they'll have some real problems. It can affect the whole health of the animal. It can even affect the nervous system. And it goes beyond just the teeth. As a horse eats, he grinds this way, Rick. When you have this action, they don't wear evenly. They'll get points on the outsides of the big teeth, the molars. That can actually cause sores on the inside of the mouth. Don't do this unless you're real comfortable with it, but you can run your thumb up the side, and some horses you'll feel actual sores on their cheeks. And those horses definitely need some dental work where they float or grind these teeth down on the outside and make it more comfortable, because they'll actually just back off of eating. Horses that are on a very pro-forage diet have better teeth. Because of the silica in the grass, it wears those teeth more evenly. When somebody would phone me on the helpline and say, I have an older horse and he was doing real well, and then all of a sudden this year he just crashed, he's not doing as well, and I don't know what's wrong. 99% of the time it's teeth. And by keeping up on that, you'll do a good job of him utilizing his feed, and he'll live longer. It's a very necessary part of owning a horse is good dental care. And I'd recommend you have your horse's teeth checked, and if necessary, some floating done or work done on them at least once a year. And when they get older, that becomes more critical. And it's become very, very specialized, but there's some really good people out there. Dental care is very, very important.
To learn more about ADM Alliance Nutrition, visit growstrong.com. That's GROstrong.com.